guys are coming to the secret location. And this is it. So yeah guys, this is currently the barracks room. I think in here, this is where they would have been get the uniforms and stuff. I think these might have been like cells or something. But let me know in the comments guys what you think. Yeah, so I'm saying this would be the barracks where the soldiers would be sleeping. And doing the uniforms and stuff like that. See? Tells you there, guys. That's basically what it was all about. The engineers guys. That's basically where they got all the power from. See you guys, that's where they used to do the secret weapons training, just there. And this is where they would have made the weapons that shoot off from down where there is. And there you got the sunset. Got another part just over there. If you can see, guys, just there. So this is where they would have mounted the big guns to defend this part of the island. And these would have been where they kept the ammunition and stuff like that, in these boxes down here. See, as I was saying, guys, gun emplacement 1941. Yeah, so that's what it would have looked like, guys. Making my way through here, and we come across some charcoal. So some people have been in here burning charcoal, maybe to keep warm or something like that. But you ain't really supposed to be in here overnight. That splatter was still here. Making my way to the next pump. That was just my bag, guys. It is a bit wet. This is a bit of the shower area. This is a bit where they take the showers. As you can see, you got the shower things just there, where they would have had cold showers in the morning. Because there were no central heating like there is in these days. On please, because it gets dark down here. last time I came here. Heard bangs. I'll show you which one it is in a minute that I heard bangs from. Is that one just there? So that's the officer's quarters. That's the barracks area. The one down there is the showers. That's the gun emplacement. And so is that one. Hello, my name's John Wright. Is there any spirits here that wish to communicate with me? What are your names? Is there a soldier called Hains here? Are you still angry?
Yep.
What are you angry for? You know my name? How many spirits are in this room? Can you make the EMF meter spike, please, if you're here? Is there any spirits that need help passing? Can I ask how you died? If there is any spirits here, just make the EMF meter spike for me just to indicate that you are here. Is Yeah, guys, let me know what you hear down below, guys. If you know where it is, comment it down below. Is there any women spirits here? How many male soldiers are here? Try a different location. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Right, carry on the investigation, guys. Is there any spirits here that wish to communicate with me? We're currently at the gun emplacement, guys. Can you make the EMF meter spike just this here in front of me? The black device that's standing up. Don't know if you heard that, guys, but it sounded like a will. So let me know in the comments what you think, guys. How many spirits are in this location? I don't know if it's a will or kill. Let me know in the comments, guys, what you think. Do any of you know my name? Is there any evil spirits here?
No.
Can you make the EMF meter spike, please? To let me know that you're here, that you want to communicate with me. Why do you want me to get out, if I may ask?
Okay.
Is there any spirits watching me? I'm going to have to say goodbye, guys. Thank you for talking with me. I just want you to know you cannot follow me home. You cannot try and attack me. You can't try and enter my body or my equipment. You're not allowed to follow me or anything like that. You're not allowed to attach yourself to me or my equipment or follow me back home. Okay, thank you for talking with me. And I hope you rest in peace wherever you are and you're happy. Thank you for talking with me. Right then guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's video. I hope you've liked it. Don't forget to comment, subscribe and like. So until next time, stay creepy. And as always, don't forget, I've got my merch, so check out the merch in the descriptions below. And don't forget to check out my partner's merch, which will be down below as well. So until next time, guys, if I can get my teeth together, next time, guys, peace out.